is in his day spot. Day spot tree. The wind's picking up down south, so he's got himself up against the trunk on the north side of this tree. Made a visit this morning to the nest again at 7 a.m. He's done it every morning. And he hooted last night. Started around 7 and then started doing it again at 9 and then 11. He's doing it in specific spots, presume to make sure everybody knows this is his turf. Some Sheila out there will go, oh, hey. Anyways, just wanted to let y'all know Owlbert is A-okay, seeping. And that he does during the day, reclinating. At least until those mockingbirds wake him up. Him. Turkeys. So we'll check back in later.